Peru just survived the fascist leader's attempt at a complete takeover. He tried to dissolve the legislators and parliamentary body, and he tried to basically get all of the power for himself, as Nazis do, as fascists do. So Peru stopped that attempt at a takeover from fascists, and America, we have to prove that we can do that as well. We're getting a little bit close, a little bit too close for comfort, eh? Let's steer away from fascism, all right? We've seen too much of it lately.